Southland on high alert ahead of Derek Chauvin, verdict in death of George Floyd. Beverly Hills Police Department Chief Dominic Rivetti said his department was on full alert throughout its residential and business districts. Police department is well prepared and committed to protecting our city, Rivetti said in a statement. Los Angeles County Sheriff Alex Villanueva also said his department was preparing to take an early intervention and high visible presence approach. To know more, download News and Bullets now.